Greetings. You must be Anna Myers.
Guten Abend. Yes, I am Anna.
I am Otto. Otto Reger, owner and manager of the hotel.
Welcome. I hope you enjoy your stay.
How was your journey?
Not so good. The snow was very heavy. And I've seen some snowstorms.
Meine liebe Dame, let me take your bags. We can have tea in the dining hall.
Thank you, Herr Reger.
Your tea is ready in the hall.
Anna, come with me to the dining hall. Your tea is served. So, what brings you here?
I try to get to the Alps every winter.
Oh, they're wonderful this time of year. Do you work, Anna?
I write for a magazine in Zurich.
How interesting.
Politics. Sometimes I write about my passion, crime.
How intriguing. Anna, some very strange things have been happening here in the hotel. Would you help me investigate?
Of course. What is going on?
Ah, little things, often difficult to explain. For example, the hotel keys. Poof, they vanish. And then, poof, they reappear.
How curious.
Yeah. And yesterday, a photo album with pictures of all of the guests disappeared.
When did it go missing?
Yesterday.
Shall I help you look around?
Yeah. Come with me to the reception desk.
Look, another key is...
Maybe it's somewhere here. Let me see.
Great, I found a key.
Let me see. Yes, that is the missing key. I must be tired. Thank you, Anna.
You're welcome, Otto.
Did you, by any chance, see a top hat and an umbrella? Mr. Peterson has lost them somewhere.
Who is Mr. Peterson?
A very wealthy guest from Munich. You shall meet him tomorrow. Could you help me search for them? I think he left them outside the hotel. They are probably covered in snow.
I would be happy to help.
Can you find a hat and an umbrella outside the hotel? They're covered in snow. Mr. Peterson. Now, if you will excuse me, I'm very tired.
Do you mind if I have a look around?
Of course not. You can go to the hall, play some board games, and relax next to the fireplace.
That sounds wonderful. Thank you.
Good night, Anna.
Good night, Otto.